वेलकम टू इन्फो हब। सो हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल। सो टुडे आई एम गोना शेयर विद यू सम हिडन सीक्रेट टिप्स ऑफ फोटोशॉप दैट ईच एंड एवरीवन नीड टू नो। सो लेट्स हैव अ लुक। डू सब्सक्राइब एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन एंड नेवर मिस एनी अपडेट फ्रॉम इन्फो हब। So for example, let's say this is a particular block and we want to add some texture to this particular given block. So generally what we do is either we define pattern and then using the pattern tool we just simply fill the whole defined area. And secondly, what we do is simply copy and paste the layer by pressing Alt key. So now, as you can see, in the second method, each time we copy the texture or the layer, a new layer is created. So now here comes the best part. That is to avoid these number of layers and to make them one single layer. See, what you need to do is, see, first select the layer which you would be making copies of, and also make sure that the layer is rasterized first, because it won't function if the layer is a smart object. So prefer rasterizing your layer first. After this, press Ctrl A and you can see a selection is created on the whole piece of paper. And now using the same command, that is by pressing Alt, just make the copies as much as you want. Now if you notice, the copies are being made, but the difference is that all the copies are being made in the one particular layer which we created. So isn't it interesting? So just make sure that you first always click Ctrl A and rest the method is same. So I'm hoping this was very helpful to you. So now let's move towards to our next tip, that is blending two images. So these are the two images which I have selected and which I'm going to blend with some dramatic effect with the help of one single slider. Now let's say, for example, I want to add this particular texture to the background as well as blend with this particular image as well. But before that, first let's change the blending mode to color dodge. Now as you can see, the image has drastically changed, and as usual, if you decrease the brightness to improve or to bring some effect, there will be no major difference, because decreasing the brightness means to just lightening the image. So now here comes the best part, which I was talking about, that is the one single slider, that is fill. As you can see, if you decrease the brightness, it only lightens the image. But with the help of fill, you can create an amazing blend, as you can see. Now let me show you one more example for a better clarity. Now in case, let's say I want to add some solid color on top of this image, and let's say blue, and let's change the blending mode here to hard mix. Now as I said, if you decrease the brightness, it only destroys the image, but with the help of fill, let's see the difference. Now as you can see, a drastic change has been created. So I hope you found this very interesting, and I would like to say that there are 8 blend modes that will actually work very well with fill. So definitely try them and create some examples. So I'm hoping today you had an amazing session, and see you next time with something more interesting. Thank you. We hope you like this video. Give your feedback in the comment section. Now you can also follow us on all social medias. Hit like and do subscribe our channel for more interesting videos.